just on file the practice stuff for both categories. That was almost a 26 fan. Oh my god!
Once again, my gang and I had given Inspector Carmelita Fox the slip. I was surprised to see how well she took it.
Oh shoot! I forgot to start recording.
File I've been searching for all
darn.
These years.
With the 45
this,
seconds.
My family and regain possession of our most valued treasure. It all began when I was just a kid,
bouncing on my father's E.
You see, I come from a long line of master thieves who kept all their secrets of sneaking and stealing in an ancient book. Anyone in rank learned to be especially sneaky, which
I gotta
is
pee,
why
I forgot.
In stealing from criminals. After all, there's no honor, no challenge, no fun stealing from ordinary people. You rip off a master criminal, and you know you're a master thief. Well, on the night I was supposed to inherit the book,
five visitors
came unannounced to our door.
Let's say five villains.
My father fought to protect us, but the gang of villains known as the Fiendish Five overpowered him and ransacked our house until they found the Thievius Raccoonus. Our family's manual of thieving greatness fell into their filthy hands. They tore the book into five pieces and split it up, each villain disappearing to the farthest corners of the world to commit dastardly crimes. Broken alone, I was dumped at the town orphanage. There I met two guys who became my lifelong buddies and trusted crew. Bentley, techno genius and strategist supreme, and Murray, part-time driver and full-time burden. Together we pledged to track down the Fiendish Five, avenge my father, and steal back the Thievius Raccoon.
Cutscenes.
I knew I was about
who
to
doesn't love
the
cutscenes?
Test of my
am
life.
I right?
On this mission, I would either become a master thief like my ancestors before me, or fail and allow my family name to bite the dust.
Hey, Lamau.
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly. Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things. I'm already...
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Raleigh the Frog. As a young man, this hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Raleigh, who quickly became addicted to crime,
oh my God.
Was brought into the fiendish machine, where his tinkering genius rose to new heights.
Why don't they, like,
The last reported sight of this mad machinist was off the soggy coast of the Isle of Wrath. A small island uncomfortably situated in the middle of the perilous Welsh Triangle.
This keyboard is so light. Yeah, true. Deanna. Why did I jump again?
Nice
retarded.
So far,
I think condition.
To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it. Jump and hit the circle button to grab onto hooks.
My dream to get over that one day, although it's never gonna happen. I got an A Lamau and a Thunderflop from Umbra and Mickle. Thanks, guys. See how fast that shit saved? Boom! Neon. Not ready for the 23 frames yet. I have to pee so bad. Then everything, man, connected to all conspiracies, all like world disasters and everything. Ugh, horrible number, IMO. It's like you had trouble getting on top of the thing. That could have been a 26. I'm mad.
I took the liberty. We're all set to go.
It had been a while since I'd been back in the U.S. Next up, the notorious mugshot. Ruthless muscle of the Fiendish Five. What he lacked in brains, he definitely made up for in brawn. Turns out he wasn't always that way. He grew up as the run of the litter.
Oh, thank you, Umber.
The only friends he could turn to were usually found on the big screen. It was there that he spotted his
Yeah, I know. I don't do that because I miss it sometimes. Or I miss it all the time, rather.
He spent the rest of his youth working real hard to get there, fueled on his dreams of great power and respect. With enough perspiration, he realized that dream.
Mikkel, do you think a sub 920 is possible doing current strats? Cheatbox.
So he's holed up in Mesa City, huh? I've always wanted to go to that thriving American boomtown.
What I do have to start doing is mugshot strats. I know how to get on the platform, it's just a matter of hitting that last one before he shoots me. That's usually where I have the most problem. Sub 920 is easy. Your PB has it. Oh, really? Did not know. Forgot. Can't see. .918. Huh. Oh, wow. I'm 12, probably. Jesus. Oh, you split on the autosave. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah. Split differently in some places. No big deal. Personal IMOs. Dun 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 dun. I remember when I thought that was impossible, man. I just couldn't do it. Yeah, yeah, that's sub 14! On pace with Mikkel. World record pace. PB has a 13:48 clip. Never mind, not world record pace. Just kidding. Not even going for welly rally. All caps world record. Thank you.
but I probably.
I played it risky there because I kind of knew he wasn't gonna hit me. But goddamn, did my butt just clench there? Ooh. Okay, I guess the reset doesn't save time. Did I reset on Mugshot? I think I did. Actually. I guess I just, I can't talk. Yeah, I think I did reset on Mugshot, so I guess that's why that was. Not even a sub 16 Mugshot. I'm not even good. Scary. Teaching herself I gotta pee. Undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world. Oh shit, that's right, 5 years. Chief Mystic for the Fiendish. Actually, it's 6 years, because I lost 0.6, so 6 years. At the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization. But yeah, I forgot about that as well. Jungle. My bladder, dude. I'm still gonna like play my best, but man, do I have to pee? I forget what the controls are. All right, time to get the Nuka jump. Time to get Lenuka. Oh. Perhaps I'm jumping too early. Yay, she didn't finish advantage. Nope. Mad. Like, why? Dude. Always with this level too, I'm always like inches away from it. I had terrible fish in my PB. Good start. Let's say all I need is two of you. Where's this last one here? But where is it? Oh. Dude, brilliant. Well, I've been relatively good at keeping track of where I've been hitting torches, but I guess right there I wasn't. You always save specific torches for last. Yeah. Yeah, chickens is bad news. Bad news bears. ISIS chickens. ISIS chickens. Oh, that was sketchy. Bone jump! Just kidding. Pressing circle. Jesus Christ, Sly. I'm trying to be fast. Why won't you let me be fast? Yo, Phoenix, what's up? Oh. Alright. Ilmao, hey, Fox emote. Playing the mission 2 to Tango in Wii Beginning, where you jump on the pole before Carmelita's cousin Sly went too low and dead. Really? 5 seconds. Camera is awesome. Cheat box runs, yes. Box runs. Bone jump when I get good. Also, I have another charm, what the hell? Oh, no, that makes sense, never mind. Yeah, what's up, Tallow? I have to urinate, dude. Running video games, this is important. Very important. I'd rather die of glider problems than lose a good time in Sly 1. But no one ever. I should have been dead there. Are you kidding me? Looks like Sly's doing the nene there. Makes me very happy. Nice. Uh-oh. Dude, I love these chicken spawns, holy hell. That's hot. I'm on Bop the Chop pace. Damn. Fucking hell, Sly. I can't make it on this little platform anymore. I could've. I don't want to risk it though, we gotta be safe, you know? Yeah, when 19 seconds behind a seconds. Yeah, these golds are pretty hot. I like them too. Baby strats.
Oh.
Having experience with chickens in real life, I'm under the impression that Sly 1 AI for them is smarter. Damn. Sick. Also, what's up, Sean 2897? How are you doing? Screwed there, but I guess not. Alright, cool. Kill me already. Kill me. There we go. Very well, yourself? Okay. I'm on a decent pace for this game. Well, good pace. I gotta stop making it sound like I'm not doing, like, good. I am. I'm on pretty good pace, I'm up. I have to remind myself I have chop work jump in my PB now. That sucks. Before I get back into trying it, dismashing does work on this fight, right? Yeah, of course. And the way you damage abuse behind Ruby and that bound terrifies me, you get really close to not landing on the invisible platform. Yeah, I don't know, man. I just do whatever. Whatever works for me, you know?
Born penniless, he was fascinated by the fireworks rich noblemen set off every New Year's. He spent a decade learning the art.
Yeah, I'm pretty MLG.
But when he tried to offer his fireworks to the nobleman,
also that sub 34 Miss Ruby chased him away.
Humiliated, the Panda King took revenge on those who shunned.
I could have peed here, but I don't want to.
The Fiendish Five recruited him as their demolitions expert, and from then on, his explosive touch became.
I'm sorry I keep talking about peeing, but I really have to go. Firework technique high in the unstable Kunlun Mountains. My penis can't, hold my piss. Yeah, no, PS3, for now, is the fastest. PS4 might outdo it, potentially. We don't know, though, with the PS2 emulation. But the thing is, that'll be software, not hardware. So. We don't know if that'll be faster or not. The way you can check is if you have 4 USB ports on your front thing. That's why I'm the best. Best at getting it second try. Shut up, man. How much faster are we talking? A minute? Overall? I think. At least that's what THM says. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. I have noise gate on. I don't even know if I'm talking loud enough. Charo told you 45 seconds, but you think it's a bit more. I think it's a bit more because I think the game goes smoother. It doesn't lag as much, so it doesn't slow down. Volume's good. Sick. Thank you. Whoa. I'm literally in the door. I'm literally in there. Like swimwear. I lost time. What did I do? Oh, the jump, I guess. That's still slow. My milkshakes bring all the boys to the yard and they're like, sucks like shit. They're like swimwear, B.
Time to move, Sly.
I suck. I can't even hit a stupid thing. Don't get scared, Murray. Hello? Jesus Christ. Yes, now Sly. Is it on there? Oh, the thing is, you'd have to have good internet connection for that anyway. And if you're streaming on the same thing, it might make the game slower or something. That's just my guess, though. It's an interesting idea. Scared her. Good, glad. Oh, true. Yeah, that's right. It is the PS or the HD collection version. It's true. I didn't think of that. One more.
Way to go!
Nice. By how much? Lol. Okay. Oh, thank you, Mr. Echo, for the follow. Sorry I didn't see that sooner. I'm kind of scared. I always get it second try. Always. Get a splitter. HDMI splitters? Functional? I can't really read exactly, like what the issue is, because I'm trying to go fast. Mikkel can help you out if he's willing, though. Don't hurt me. Ooh, nice. Okay. Restrained to just HDMI. Trying to just HDMI, then here's HDMI. Dude, hot. Hot stuff. Nice. Hot spinning. Ouch, I'm on fire. My hands are burning. This is gonna be a sub one. Alright. Sick shit, dude. Watch me hit this cutscene up here now. Just watch me do it. Never mind. Jesus Christ. Dude, that was sick. I like that. Dude. Thank you. I probably shouldn't have burned that so early. I love physics. This should be a gold segment, I think. Oh! Scary, scary, scary. Lazy to check. Punk. Lazy. Food. I feel when you can save a minute. Murray.
You gotta keep your energy up, so I hurry over here.
Hold you 102 pace. A.
Bugging me to race them three times around this track.
I can bump the chop. What does he have? A 102.52?
How can I lose?
Is that what he has? Or a low 102?
Left stick and press square to use any nitro boost you collect. Keep clear of those icy patches.
Thanks for the advice.
Don't remember.
Trust me, I got this under control.
102.52, alright. I love that ice so much. Oh, what a bunch of dicks. Oh! 216? That's so retarded, man. That is so stupid. That's so dumb, man. I can't, man. I just can't. This game does too much to me. Yeah, it's the new race skip. Saves a minute and something.
I see you.
I knew that was gonna happen. Capture card crashed again. I swear to you, I'm not splicing. It shit just happens, fam. It's okay, I'm loading anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh,
See, that's what I wanted to happen. How come it's always fiery wheel? Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Okay, partner.
Almost a sub 50 Panda King. What the hell, dude?
A volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure.
Yeah, it's P-Fest.
Very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Oh, Mickle, they released pictures for Daredevil Season 2. You should look at them. Matt's all chained up and shit. Correct, Phoenix. I see two. Alright, then yeah, it's not backwards compatible. Fortunately. The only place, like, guaranteed to get one is Newegg. All Amazon sellers are just full of shit and are lying to you. That's just from my experience. Fortunately. So if you're gonna get one, I recommend getting one from Newegg. Even though I wouldn't recommend them for anything else. They sent me fucking dead parts for my computer. shit. Looks like we're in the clear. Oh, my feel one. My face one camera. Ooh, boatload. Fuck off. Fine. First I steal your computers, then I steal your bitch. Just missed all of them there. Horrible.
Oh.
that feel and have just time from selecting World 5. Yeah, it's pretty dumb. Come on, Murray. You're a better driver. It happened again. Damn it. Tried to throw you behind bars, but when you get a chance to leave me in a cage, you set me free. Why?
Carmelita, we may be on opposite sides of the law, but you're not my enemy. Now,
the robotic that feeling it already happened, and Mikkel's like, hey, 30 seconds, let's go. Until clockwork and I have to like not push it so fast or stop pushing it. A certain point. At a certain point, at least. At least I'll, like, time my segment time, I guess. Am I a winner at slots? No, I don't gamble.
Nice job, raccoon.
No, Mikkel, it's the same split. I don't split for, like, teaming up or whatever you want to call it. Jock pistol diplomacy. I just combine the two. Because they're relatively short segments and... That 30 seconds is the 30 seconds. Yeah. I was about to say, I should still be saving a little time there just because. Yeah, I know. I almost got hit, dude. My skills are superior. The feel when superior skills. Hi, fucker.
Nice shooting, Sly! You got him! Wow, that's one tough owl.
I don't get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the...
Depending on how this goes, I might not be able to bop the chop, because if I fail chop work jump, that means I have to, do it normally, which loses, like, what, 20-something seconds? So it's calling it close, IMO.
It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your brother. And the Cooper line will be my symbiote to fulfill the clockwork. You can't dodge me forever.
Did I split? I didn't split. Shit.
It took some tricky maneuvering.
Oh, there we go.
Yay! The last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five: Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, that they stuck with me through it all. Murray, boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get
Operation Bop the Chop.
Completed.
But he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known.
Yo. Thank you, Umbra. And A. Without his expertise, I like those Tom emotes.
Found my way off that rooftop in Paris.
Thank you, Deer Hunter. Thank you, Mickle. Gang of friends. I don't think I'm done. Forget the lovely. I think my new gowl.
Looks like we're not gonna be friends anymore.
I sound like fucking Geniston. I think my new goal.
We're back to playing cops and
robbers. I think my new goal is
I thought for
1 hour.
Sure she was gonna slap
like anything between 1 hour and 101.
But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that
but
10
damn.
Second head start.
Two PBs back to back, what you know, fam.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
Am I going for the hat trick? No, I have to pee.
I felt bad.
No, but I don't know if I want to do more runs actually.
I knew it wouldn't
like,
be long before we'd see each other again.
Because I'm actually just gonna let this